Bye. Slash S E Attention!
C.L.
All right, Mr. Brooks, y'all ready? All right, we're gonna start our percussion battle. We're gonna start with Lakeside. Mr. Brooks. We'll be right back.
So we're gonna pause for a minute. And we're gonna really talk about what this whole battle was really about. I got a call about maybe back in October. And the young man called me and said, "Mr. Surgeon, we want to do something with you guys. I'm over at Lakeside. My name is Mr. Huffy Dagger. We want to do something with you guys coming up after Thanksgiving." You got me? He wanted to do something after Thanksgiving. So I said, "Well, whatever you want to do, Mr. Huggy, let's do it." And unfortunately, we lost a fellow dear brother, bandsman, band director, just all around good brother. His name is Emmanuel Huggy Davenport. We have his wife here as well as his family. So we want to do a moment of silence for our fallen brother. So if everybody could just give a moment of silence for the moment. This battle was in tribute to him. So hopefully we can make Mr. Brooks, if possible, we can make this an annual thing. We're gonna try to make this an annual thing. But I wanna thank Lakeside, I wanna thank O'Bannon, and I wanna thank Solid Gold. I wanna thank them for coming out and putting on a great show for you all. Guys, it's not over. We got what? We got two more songs? One more? We're gonna get one more? All right, we're gonna get one more. And guys, I just wanna thank you guys for coming out and supporting our kids. Our kids could be doing other things, but they out doing something positive. They out there doing something constructive. So let's just give it up for our kids. All right, gang, let's go.
We'll be right back.
again, we want to thank you guys for coming out. On behalf of Greenville Public School District, Dr. Dito is our superintendent. Mr. Melvin Brown is our building principal. We thank you guys for coming out. Guys, be on the lookout because we're going to do this again when it gets warmer. So we're going to be outside. We're going to be outside. But we thank you guys for coming out, and we will see you guys on next time.